I learned that it's important to give communities the power to have a deciding vote in what takes place within their community, and to allow themselves to organize how they will be a part of your intervention. The minute that you do that, they have more power, they are able to grow more, and to be able to inform even their communities on how they can develop communally.